He come here to Three Chimneys, and we started him off at $100,000 for breed two. His oldest crop are 3 years right now. Unfortunately, they really haven't did very well. So we dropped his SFP this year from $100,000 to $40,000, and hoping that that we can still secure the mares to be bred to him. But this guy at $40,000, he bred about 50 mares this year.